Welcome to Glentoran. Can I just get your initial thoughts on joining the club?
Oh, well, I'm absolutely buzzing. I've been up and down the road at Piercy and Pepsdale, and they haven't had a bad word to say about the club, so, and then I obviously come out to see the stadium, it's absolutely ridiculous. I just can't wait to get going. It's not long now, so.
And what has it been like so far? You've played in a few pre-season friendlies, and you obviously know Connor and Gavin as well. What has it been like in those games?
All the lads have just welcomed me in so well, so. Then I go onto the pitch then with a bit more confidence because the boys are out there taking me in well, and then I can obviously show people what I can do. So it's as starts come, I don't think I could get as far better start, to be honest with you.
And do you want to just tell sort of the Glentoran fans about a wee bit about your career so far?
Yeah, I went over to Brighton when I was 16, maybe just a small bit too young in my opinion, but went over there and then came back, played a bit of League of Ireland, was with Drogheda, then I went up to Pats and was back at Drogheda last year. A bit unlucky with the injuries here, there and everywhere, but nothing too bad, but just look, I'm literally going into this first game here to hopefully get playing every week and show the Glentoran fans what I can do.
And sort of, you're talking about showing the fans what you can do. What sort of position can you play on the pitch?
I play anywhere across the front third, really. My favourite position would probably be left mid or 10. But literally, I've been talking to Gaffer, he said that it's going to have to be a bit versatility in me, so it's literally not a problem wherever. I just, the type of player that just, anywhere where the ball is, I just want to be there and taking going by players and trying to create chances for the boys and all, just winning games, really, that's what anywhere the Gaffer wants to.
And obviously Glentoran is such a massive club and you've enjoyed seeing around so far. I bet you just can't wait for the season to start now.
Cannot come quick enough tonight of August against Glenavon in it. Yeah, just cannot wait. Can't wait to get going. Just working on the fitness now and trying to get up and running, up the match pace with all the little friendlies and all. So literally, hopefully we all go in, absolutely all guns blazing.
And just finally, always ask sort of players when they sign, are you setting yourself any targets? You're obviously coming back from injury. Is it just a case of getting into the team and starting to play well?
Exactly, yeah. As soon as I get into the team and get a bit of form within me, I'm sure things will start falling into place for me. So the goal will be maybe to exactly get a few games under my belt and then cement my place in the team and hopefully bang a few goals